Hey Gary, it's John at Porsche Colorado Springs again. Got her all rinsed off and out in the sun. The Minerva blue paint looks awesome. This is the 1977 911S Targa. About 165 horsepower from the factory. 5-speed 915 gearbox. Great driving car. These early G-series cars had a magnesium case for their motor. They weigh even less than the later stuff. So really, really a fun to drive car. They sound great. Love the Fuchs style wheels, and then that just kind of iconic Targa top is fantastic. It's kind of a matte black finish. You know, it looks like it's maybe been refinished at some point. Inside the car, everything looks beautiful. Sometimes we'll see the upper section of the doors crack right there. Here it looks really nice. So does the dash. A little bit of wear forming on the side of the seat, but really, really, really well kept. 125, 613 for the mileage showing right now. Some fun stuff. It shows made in West Germany. Love to see that. Then around the back here, 911S logo. There's the motor. Sounds great. Air conditioning compressor over here. This is the air pump that's part of the smog equipment. The car does not have its original, not catalytic converters, thermal reactors on it. So I think to pass California smog, you might need to have those reinstalled. We do not have them with the car. Just a beautiful example though. Looking around the front, you know, sometimes we'll see little rust bubbles in here. This looks all really nice and solid. Maybe a little rock chip right there. A little bit of some lifting on the rubber trim here, but you know, overall condition of the car I think shows really, really well for something that's getting on 45 years old. Let me know if you have any questions about her. My number is 612-961-2381. Thanks.